Hi, I'm Gaylerd. Hey, I want to use this short video to tell you about my brand new and exciting and really cool Big DAWG acoustic guitar lesson series, Wow Factor, Unleashed and Unplugged. You won't find another course like this anywhere on the net. Now, it's not for beginners. It's for intermediate and experienced players who want to learn my signature style of adding riffs, fills, and slides to chords so they can put Wow Factor into any song they play on acoustic guitar. You'll learn how to play chords crisp, clean, and full. You'll learn the most common notes I use for those little riffs and fills for each basic chord. Plus, I'll even teach you how to use my accent strumming techniques so you can open up tons of Wow Factor rhythm patterns. Oh, and since Wow Factor is all about chords and strumming, each skill set is jam-packed with progressively challenging Wow Factor lessons that will help you play and strum chords better. So don't rush through the series. Practice, practice, practice. Make sure you master each skill set before moving on to the next one. Because you won't learn to play Wow Factor guitar during the lessons. You'll learn to play Wow Factor guitar between them. So how long it takes you to get through the entire course really depends on how well you play guitar today. But a typical intermediate player who masters about one Wow Factor skill set a week can realistically expect to transform into that guitar player other guys want to be in between 3 to 6 months. And you won't get bored along the way. You'll stay excited because all throughout the course you'll be putting your new skills to work in some popular classic rock and country songs. Now I hope to have this course released by the end of March 2018. So if you think you might be interested in learning how to play Big DAWG Wow Factor guitar, use the Contact Gaylerd tab on the main menu to send me an email. I'll add you to my e-community group so I can keep you informed about the progress of the course. So what are you waiting for? Start becoming the guitar player other guys talk about when they say things like, "Man, I want to play like him." And I'll see you in the videos.